How old were you when you found out what this little space in your car was for?